So I signed on to the ALEC letters to with hundreds of my other colleagues, my other state legislators, so that we can, you know, express the grassroots support for the elimination of this tax deduction that benefits those people in high tax states to the harm of people from Missouri who are fiscally responsible enough to maintain a lower tax tax burden for our colleagues, our constituents. And so